mail truck swiped earlier this month from the Imperial Post Office remains missing. That's why the U.S. Postal Inspection Service is offering a $2,000 reward for information leading to an arrest and conviction. The mail truck was stolen sometime between the evening of September 11th and the afternoon of September 12th. The person who swiped the vehicle was last seen driving it around in Arnold. If you have any information, call officials at 314-539-9361.